on and puts the Roughnecks in front after the...